winning the lottery and dying the next day, the subject is 98 years old. There's nothing ironic about dying at 98. Rain on your wedding day?
It's ironic because they chose that day to get married.
Well, then they're morons and they deserve each other. Do these people not have five-day forecasts? What kind of fairy tale world does Alanis Morissette live in?
Canada.
Also, am I the only one concerned by what Mr. Stargrove said this morning?
He was just messing with this. I mean, so
he compared her to the most dangerous radioactive material on the planet, even befriending the principal's daughters like painting a big red target on your face, and mine and Tyler's by association. I mean, look at us. It's bad enough.
Plutonium.
That's an understatement. He's going to ask out Kate Messner because she called him cute.
How are you gonna do it?
Well, you could do it while jumping out of a plane without a parachute. Oh, wait, that is what you're doing.
Remember in Point Break when he jumps without a chute?
Is that before or after the scene where he gets his best friend killed?
Will you stop it, McQuaid?
Girl, he could be happy for me.
My apologies. You have my support. New information has come to light, and your odds with Kate are potentially compromised. I think you should reconsider doing this.
What are you talking about?
New information. It's just a rumor. It's probably garb, but I just heard.
Ooh, you're jealous.
Jealous?
Yes, jealous. That's why you've been negative about this whole thing, right?
That's absurd. I'm always negative. Showgirls. According to Tyler, Jesse Spano shows her
things.
Like, she totally does it with a guy from Dune, like actual sex.
No, it isn't.
Why would it be NC-17 if they weren't actually doing it?
Can I borrow it for research purposes? Well, the average high school relationship lasts for 26 days, meaning for every year-long relationship, there are an equal number of relationships that last for less than 5 minutes.
So what does that mean for me?
It means kiss or no kiss, your relationship was doomed before it even began.
Did she bring a weird snack? She can't come in without a weird snack. I'm not flexible on this.
I just want you to know, this is all your fault. As I suspected, you've all been boned by the World Wide Web. But it's true. All the McQuaid men have creep faced, dating back hundreds of years to when the Cossacks were chasing us.
They don't laugh either.
Laughter's not the only means of showing appreciation for something that's funny.
Is that a fact?
Sure, do something funny. I'll react in a way that doesn't need laughter. I just don't understand it. How can someone seem to like you 1 second and then tell you to beat off into a sock the next?
What, is that a riddle?
Life's cruelest riddle.
Hey, you okay, buddy?
I don't know. You?
I should probably get home. Hang in there, pal.
See ya.
What I'm about to tell you should be considered classified. Capiche?
What is it?
You have to say capiche back, and then I can tell you.
Capiche?
Okay. I cannot believe these words are about to come out of my mouth, but I believe them to be accurate. I think Emmeline Adario likes me.
No, she doesn't.
Yeah, but what if she does?
Shh.
Look, even if I'm wrong, I would much rather feel a staggering sense of shame and regret for failing than not trying at all. Tyler, please.
What do you need help with?
I need to know how to dress cool.
Excuse me? A baking powder?
Okay, you have style? Kind of. I do not. That and I literally have no one else to ask.
Give me Pacino! Give me De Niro!
Get him!
Dude, that's Christopher Walken.
Cut! Come on, McQuaid. Mad, mad, mad!
Get!
Cut!
Hello, Pinecone and Company. This is Mr. McQuaid. Oh, hey, Emmeline. Yeah, I like you too.
So, you nervous?
Nervousness is an irrational feeling that has no practical application whatsoever.
So, you nervous?
Very much so, yes.
Yeah, awesome.
Hey, are you McQuaid?
Yeah, he's McQuaid, and I'm Tyler.
Will you sign my program?
What? Why?
You were the funniest part of the movie.
Yeah, I'm usually much better at detecting sarcasm.
He's so funny.
Okay, I'm going in.